home. I don't trust these no more. Indoctrinated brain, my people acting like the norm. Yo, it's like evolution, and I made a step. That's a test, agnostic life, atheist to my death. There's probably no afterlife, and after my life, I pass on my religion of human rights. To protect human rights, you got to fight with your power, with your mind, with your might. No invasion to protect human rights. It's invasion, human rights radicalization, global nation, globalization. Nationalism keeps us from enough. I'm global cause I care for human rights, for the lives, for the lives. If you don't know about Islam, don't act bro Islam. Trust me, cause I'm the one. Everything I do is straight red. Everything I do is straight red. That's what it is, it's a dear. Everything I do is how I fear. Everything's how I fear. For real. Muhammad, founder of Islam, is bad company. Stay away of his ideology. He founded African slavery. As far as I see, he wasn't sadism and even in pederasty. He burned people alive for not praying. He is not a role model for your children. He indefinitely commanded institutionalized in 78. Murder and torture of atheists, now that's at the 80. He was mentally ill and created mentally a plan. Yeah, it's time to ban Islam. They don't want you to know about Amin al-Husseini. To beat you like they did dissidents under Amin al-Husseini. In the Nazi time, we were able with the Nazis. He led Muslim Nazis as his legions. Early I jumped and slaughtered off Armenians. And there are stories like this all the time. That's why it's time to free the mind. Like it's often time to free African slaves in Saudi Arabia, no North Sudan, Mauritania, and other places. John Crowe affirmed that this was just a plan. We don't need to meet or vote, even if we can. Free basics and free base to create. Global governance intent to cultivate, not hate. For the better, I'm searching for a girl to make my wife. I really wish to have a happy marriage life. I also need people for governance. Take my words as plan, cause that is our chance. Nationalism is an excluding religion. I'm global and for atheism. Join the global apostate to atheism ministry for human rights and ecology. If you don't help me, you're my enemy. Global from free basics and free base for creativity. Ethics is human rights and ecology and globalism. Animal rights too and atheism. Don't fall for Muhammad and say keep your consciousness. Nazism or racism, but human rights are best. This is how it is, so live your life. We're living this life, so we got to make it right. I like to bake beef for 2 hours, food and rice and vegetables. Give me power. I eat soft boiled eggs with full grain bread, oatmeal foods. Drink cookie with no sugar, but fresh lemon juice. I train my muscles to be fit and look good. Make my beats on my phone every day, that in the hood. Where for money coming in? We need global governance so we all can win. Locational astrology got my eye on the planet. Human rights I established and it's not shit I bet. We got to destroy nationalism, religious oppression. Be yourself and marriage find satisfaction. Muhammadism is not the substitute for atheism. That's why I joined human rights, the new religion of which I'm the founder. That makes me a prophet. Is there a God? I most highly doubt that. And yeah, it's like that. I don't need a fuck. I need a wife for me. Swear that's what's up. Join global firm of which I'm the founder. I'd like to run the media, but I suppress me to be an undergrounder. One day we might be victorious. Recognize global firm is the best. I don't want nationalism, so Islam's reality. Instead, legal consciousness and sensitivity. Free basics and free ways for creativity. World automated and voluntarily.